we're pretty much outnumbered without one player in our team, so we're just gonna lose. We'll just do our best anyways. And I just got splatted because of that Inkzooka. Oh man. No! Well, you know, it doesn't even matter anymore, because thanks to our teammate who disconnected, there's absolutely nothing we can do. So, whatever. We lost anyways. Blame Nintendo's internet connection issues. It's just something they really need to get their act together. Well, I scored the most. I didn't get, like, too many kills. Jeez, what is going on? Sure, we'll battle again. Alright, still waiting for, like, one more player. Alright, let's go! My sport for being salty about getting the wrong shiny? I don't know, it really depends. If you didn't get a shiny Oddish before, I guess it's okay. If you really wanted a shiny Marowak, I guess, I don't know. Like, I guess it really depends, basically. Oh jeez. Alright, time to like launch my own ink strike. Okay, I need to wait. Ah! Can't shake them off my tail. If squids even have tails or whatever. Well, I spied 18G. As it's actually pronounced. Alright, let's go! I feel like when you're a kid, you're open presence, you're just staying, game poking gets kind of shit again, like, man, it's just not your taste, huh? Oh no, you don't. Ah, Man, these stupid sloshers, though. Alright. Alright, we won. Nice. Sweet. .1330 points. If I had 7 more points, I would have reached .1337 again. Sure, we'll battle again. Alright, Urchin Underpass it is. Alright, let's do it! Why is my controller vibrating? Oh well. Here you go. Nice, we're doing pretty good. Well, someone hasn't covered the upper area here, so might as well do that. Instead of messing now, see if you get something nice. That's a good way to like get better chances of shiny. Oh my god, really? Shoot. Alright, can we do this? Gotcha! Well, I splatted them, but whatever. Alright, we won! 66.3 points. Alright, I got like 1244 points, got 3 kills, 4 deaths, alright. Alright, I'm about like 1500 points away to like upgrading this jacket to another ability. catch an egg, but instead of a Swirlix, I expect that's a Poniard. Really, now? I don't know what eggs are hatching, but okay. Alright, players are joining pretty quickly. Amazeball, Dream Rising, Megan. And they left. Okay. Horrorchain has a higher chance of getting shiny than egg hatching. Right. I need to like look up Horrorchain because I have no idea what that is. Alright, there we go. We got a full team ready, so let's do it! Alright, let's go. No! No, 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 get away! You might have an Ink Strike for me as well. Oh my god, another Ink Strike, really? Oh, I thought you were attacking me! I thought you were an enemy team! Like, what? Why are you attacking me? No! Rampage is too strong! Gotcha. Amazeball. Alright, here you go. Oh, I splatted Amazeball again. Alright. That was so unintentional. Dang it. Horrorchain is when you go to tall grass and spam sweep sand again. Oh, okay, I see what you mean. Right, alright. Makes sense. I might as well have to give that out. Give that, Horrorchaining a try if I feel like I want to collect, like, shiny Pokemon. Even if their IVs suck or whatever. Nope. Ah. Gotcha! Well, I'm doing good with the kills and all that. We're not doing very well with the covering of all the turf around here. Just bonkers right now. Ah! Do this in like 10 seconds. Let's cover as much as we can. I don't think we won this match because there is just more pink than there are yellow, so I think we just lost. Man, that was a little close, but not close enough though. 12, 19 points. Alright, I'll have one more match just to upgrade the last ability on the Varsity Jacket, and then I'm just gonna call it a night.